We're gonna start by facing our target, holding the ball with the straight arm down by our thigh. We're first gonna raise the ball up so our arm is flat, and then at the same time, we're gonna rotate our shoulder and bend our arm so it's at a 90 degree angle, and then we're just gonna follow through and throw. Now we'll do it full speed.